thank you very much. Thanks for coming out tonight. Here's some fucking old school fucking metal cunts. If you don't know what the fucking first song was, that's a Frosty Fruits song. Celtic Frosty Fruits. To throw an intro. And the second one was fucking Open Arms, if you haven't fucking heard it before. Off the fucking Do Not Spit album. Came out a few weeks ago. Couple weeks ago it came out. Fucking Melbourne, you sick cunts! Burn the fuck up! Alright, let's not fuck around. Don't speak. Alright, this is the first track off the fucking album. Drinks, cunts. Too slow, I'm bored, fuck, whatever. This one's for Bucky. I named this fucking man for 30 fucking years. Played gigs in fucking the early 90s, and he's here tonight. Alright. This one's the video clip off the fucking album. It's called Nails. Alright, cunts, here we go. Yeah, fucking come on! Give me something to fucking care about.
We'll be right back.
That's what this one. That one was for Bucky. This man here. Fuck yeah. I love this fucking Melbourne metal scene, it's fucking sick. Always fucking was sick. True fucking underground metal scene supporters. Fuck the posers. Fuck the PC. Fuck the cancel culture. Fuck it all. Alright, you ready for some more damage tracks here? Here's another one off Do Not Spit. It's called Crucified, Walk Blind in Every Step. Right. Thank you very much. Fucking Chuckles. Who's this fucking Chuckles cunt? Alright. Let's stop fucking around here. This one is called Dust.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. Play some Manticore songs. This next song's for Hayley. And this is a dedication to your father, who used to play in Manticore, Pete Philpott. He was a fucking legend. And I'd like to honour him by playing these two Manticore songs. This one's called Mask.
Thank you.
Fucking yeah, cunt! No games getting played here, mate. Just fucking heavy metal. This next one I would like to dedicate to my mates, Bo and Zach Remy, who I played some Hobbs tracks with last week in fucking Canberra and Sydney. Did a fucking killer job. And we'll be playing next week in Adelaide if anyone is going to Adelaide. We're doing some Hobbs songs there too. Alright. Fucking. This one's integrating. From the left of stage, Steve Watts, Nanny Claw. Fucking legend. And these two legends, bassist, Dave Byrne, Terrorist. Fans are from fucking Terrorists. We're gonna play a couple of fucking Terrorist songs here. This one's off the fucking Post-Mortal Archives album. If anyone remembers that. If anyone fucking remembers it. It's called Illuminati. Morbid Angel here?
Yeah!
Oh, that's good.
Angel!
This is... This is the band that fucking made me go mental for fucking drums. Pete Sandoval. Morbid Angel. Last Beat Maniac. Fucking... Sicko. So, this is my tribute to fucking that shit for doing what they did for me. Chapel of fucking Ghouls. We'll be right back. Get a fucking Mormon angel, never goes astray. Especially if it's from fucking Altars of Madness. That's my fucking Bible. Thanks for everyone for coming out. Thanks to Tony and your mate for fucking booking this and making it fucking awesome for us. Thanks to everyone for fucking coming. And thanks to the maniacs that are playing music with me. Fucking sick. Yeah, okay. Thanks for the pop-up ballroom too. Thanks. Yeah, that's... Yes, yes, Bo. Thank you.
I might be chicken creepies, cunt.
Fucking oath. This is the last song. I hope you had a fucking good time. Nice little white rock and roll show for you. Couple little rock beats for you, motherfuckers. Thanks a fucking lot. Really fucking appreciate it. Thank you, Melbourne.